In this video, we're going to install AndroidStudio, and you already need to have the Java development kit in order to run AndroidStudio. So if you haven't installed that yet, go and look at that video first. So I'm going to start by searching for AndroidStudio and click the download link, and I'm going to install for Windows. So I have read and agree with the terms and conditions. Click the download link. And this will take a while. So let me go ahead and open another File Explorer window to downloads. And we'll be back. Okay, well, that took a few minutes. Just waiting for antivirus to do its thing. Okay, there we go. So let's go ahead and run this. And we're going to install everything. And once again, this is where you might want to change to your flash drive if you have one. Okay, well, that took about a half hour or so, most of which was spent installing the Android SDK, which is Software Development Kit. So let's go ahead and try to start AndroidStudio, but it won't actually work because we haven't set Java Home yet. So no Java Virtual Machine installed. Please install 64-bit Java Development Kit. So it's telling us to define Java Home. So let's go ahead and do that. So the way I do this is I right-click on Computer, select Properties, go to Advanced System Settings, and then Environment Variables. And I want to create a new system variable called Java under Home. And then the path is going to be /programfiles/java. And then I'm going to go to my Java folder and copy this folder name and paste that in. Say OK, OK, OK. And now let's go ahead and try to start AndroidStudio again. Good sign. And it's going to start up. That's good. Now it's going to, the first time you run it, it's going to do some downloading and updating of its own. All right, so we should be good. Go ahead and click Finish. And go ahead and start a new Android project just to test it. And I'll call it Hello World. For phone and tablets. And I will start with a blank activity. Activity name. Change this to Hello World activity. And finish. And this will take a little while. Go ahead and bury these windows. There it goes. Took a little while. Okay, so Windows Security Alert. I'm going to check both these boxes to allow access. And I'm going to allow access here to And so here's my Android Studio window. So tips.